title fight between Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. McGregor is 29. Diaz is 32. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! Third round for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, Nate Diaz!
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
You ready? All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. All right, so without further delay, here we go. Round one is... Oh! That'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by McGregor.
Nice leg kick. Oh!
McGregor's uppercut, but that one is blocked.
Tagged him.
Oh, he got cracked. That one appeared to stun him.
He's in big trouble.
And now he lands a combination. Man, has his chin been tested early.
Big straight punch.
Oh!
What a leg kick.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Hard straight punch. And the chants of Diaz ring through the crowd.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. How about that chin? Diaz has cut his
kick. He tagged him again. He's hurt. This could be it.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, he might be out.
What a wild exchange.
Oh, big left hook there.
Nasty combinations here. He hurt him with that hook.
Starts to get the combination going with the fists.
Oh! Oh! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big
body shot there, too.
With the left hook, hits home.
He's in big, big trouble here. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Beautiful hook. He's hurt again. Big shots. Body kick, look at that.
fight with fight-ending intentions. Diaz gets touched by that kick there.
Nice leg kick.
30 seconds now to go in the round.
These guys are swinging. Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Oh, big left.
Yeah, these are what you say about my mother punches.
Round two coming up next. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with a knockdown. Great round from McGregor.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again. Let's see it one more time.
Catch your breath. Brittany Palmer is here as well.
You can do this now. I want you to go down and put your combination straight down the middle. I need more of that. I want straight punches down the middle. Look for the kicks if they're there.
Second round here.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Well, the stats there, bottom of your screen, tell the story. His striking has been on point from the first minute of this fight.
Oh! He's clearly hurt. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Wow! Back up to his feet. Hard hook. Oh! He's stumbling.
Oh, he might be out. Right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
We can see it from another angle here. Here's the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And then he's out.
So there he is, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets it done by way of knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 36 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight. Congratulations.